up and we made it of two movement photos. And we have two attachment photos of our robots. So unfortunately we don't have a color sensor because of its damage. So we don't make it of a color sensor. Then actually we designed our robot to have some specific colors, blue, white, black and grey. If all the attachments are actually kept in the robot, it gives that those specific colors. So we designed it because of we want to make our robot unique and because